traditional wedding, and I'm getting married to Papu Chedise, and I'm the most happiest woman in the world. Oh my gosh, apart from that, I'm alright.
So Yizri, it's my ego. In Nigeria, so my GM, you know, and your answer can be really maybe a lot. A man, Kunde, Kunde, Kunde. By this time next year, twins, triplet.
Girls, that's it. Head a little bit this way, sexy, nice one, beautiful. I see the camera, head a little bit this way. This way a little bit, beautiful, that's it. Just this way. Yeah, that's it. Everybody say yes.
Yes.
Good, good. Come over here.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is
remember, remember, strive for our love.
am present to witness that I, Andrew Boy White, do take me, Mrs. Natalie Farley, be my lawfully wedded wife, the habit to hold from this day forward, better for worse, the richer for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, to bless the most part.
I call upon these persons here present to witness that I, Misha Susanna Rufralia, do take thee, Andrew Boyer White, to be my lawful wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, to get the most part.
Misha Susanna, you have been very consensual for the church. It's the Lord and his goodness that we have consent to be walking in his presence. But God has joined together all those sinners. Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Lord, bless and consecrate Misha and Andrew in their love for each other. May these rings be a symbol of true faith in each other, and always remind them of God, through Christ our Lord.
You shall take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity, in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
This is a big mercy.